Hiroshi Sugimoto, Time Machine, just opened at the Hayward Gallery, South Bank Center. The celebrated Japanese artist is best known for black and white photographs of particular subjects that he has explored in depth over many years, images of natural history, dioramas, wax figure installations, sublime seascapes, and ornate movie theater interiors. Through his art, he seeks to provoke fundamental questions about the relationship between photography and time and the nature of reality.